I always loved practicing near the girls at Holy Cross.